got some neuro stuff going on.
Damn it.
I want to be wrong. But when you're looking at the position of his feet, that is not normal. Oh, my poor baby. My poor sweet guy. You sit right down, mister. That is just okay. You don't have to be standing the whole time. And look, you've got a lovely, lovely cushy bed to sit in. Or even lie down if you can manage it. And it's got a nice cave.
Yeah.
Man. My baby. My poor baby. I know, sweetheart. And the question now becomes, would gabapentin still be in his system after all this time?